Hi everybody and welcome to my let's play of the Titan Quest Immortal Throne Hardcore Xmax No Deaths Challenge. I'm going to be playing as a female character called Gia, or Gaia, named after the Greek mythological hero, basically representing the Earth. And I'm probably going to be playing as a summoner, which is nature and earth, so good luck! No Deaths Xmax Challenge. Yeah, good luck to me. Anyway. Yeah, nature and earth is probably what I'm going to end up playing as.
That flower horse is all I own.
And on Xmax there are obviously a lot of soldiers. Well, not soldiers, but just enemies. Kind of the definition of Xmax, to be honest.
You saved my horse!
Apologies if my commentary gets limited at any point during this entire Let's Play. I also don't know how long this Let's Play's gonna last. I mean, I don't know how long the typical run through this entire game is. More importantly, I'm probably gonna die at some point anyway and probably not complete the challenge. But yeah, if my commentary gets limited or lacking or confusing at any point, that's probably just because I'm too busy concentrating on the actual gameplay and rather than worrying about what I'm having to say all the time. Also, who cares what you have to say when barely anyone's going to watch these videos anyway? Right, let's sort off me junk.
You're going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here.
Keep that for now. Ooh, a staff. That's basically quite nice.
We shall see you again, I hope.
Right. Could do the bow sometime, but I haven't. Just yet, anyway.
Hello, stranger.
Hello!
Our farm was in our family farm.
Oh, crap. I'm about to die. Soldiers. Satyrs. I keep calling them soldiers, but satyrs. Also, if you're new to my channel, I do swear a lot, so get used to it. Right. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
You have no more.
Your inventory is full.
Fuck off. Oh shit, my wolf is dead as well. That's not good. Number one wolf's obviously very weak. Take it a bit easier. I don't know. Oh my god, why can I not carry it in this crap? Need more dexterity. So many enemies on Xmax. It's great. I could get a few points in dexterity, but I don't know. Maybe. Those soldiers would do stuff, that'd help.
You can't carry anymore. Your inventory is full.
It's fucking useless, this. Probably just keep going intelligence, to be honest. You're probably gonna need it later on. Unless I go like 3 intelligence, 1 dexterity, something like that, that could work. So it's like even levels is 2 intelligence, odd levels is 1 of each. That could work, because then I get a bit of dexterity. I'll do that. Also, I think to use a better spear. Garbage. Again, I haven't played this game in so long. Like 6 years, something crazy like that.
You have no more room.
For fuck's sake. Can I not organise this in any way to get. person I need to carry all this now. Probably not. Whoops. Can't use it anyway. No point. Right, let's keep going. Worth noting that wolf and pet kills do not count as kills for my character, so yeah, they give me experience, but they don't count as kills, and part of the challenge is you need a certain number of kills by a certain point, which, considering I'm playing as a summoner, I'm probably going to be a pet knight, which I think it's 50,000 kills at the end of Epic, if I even get that far. Feels like they're regenerating, but they're not. It's just that many of them. It's insane. Not times like wolf bleed, are they? Level 1 wolves obviously aren't very good. But considering he's level 1, he is holding his own out. Like, he's killing a fair bit. No mana. Frag! Off.
We barely have men enough to keep.
Those aren't that bad, it's just the balls that's fucking terrifying. I have no mana. I can hear a ticking and I don't know if it's my real clock. Or the in-game clock. If it's the in-game clock, that's quite cool, but at the same time, it's quite annoying. Well, as you can see, I'm playing at 1 a.m. That's just how I roll. Copper and four, so I really want all this stuff, but I can't use it because I need strength. I have like basically no armor at the moment. Sell all this stuff, to be honest.
With those monsters everywhere, you better get some quality weapons and armor. Goodbye.
Can't use even the simplest of shields because it needs too much strength. Wow. Okay. damage is pretty damn weak at the moment. She is only level 3, to be honest. This next level I can get Heart of Oak and I don't need that, to be honest. I'll probably just get better wolves. Oh, I don't know, just maybe more mastery. Heart of Oak will help a lot because plus 10% health, plus 10% speed. Bit more health, bit more speed, never a miss. Always needed, always good. Torches. Fucking fires. Black Wolf. Ah, oh, nope, he's gone. He don't last very long, the level 1, to be honest. I don't have any energy potions. Why am I not getting any energy potions? Why not? Mana potions. It is energy. Yeah. Energy potions. Need them, but aren't any. You level up so fast in Xmax compared to regular gameplay. I thought I'd put. Oh balls. I thought I turned potion stacking on. They should be stacking, but they're not. That's weird. Anyway. Intelligence. Heart of Oak. And I guess just better wolves. Now. Three wolf is. It's hard to say how much better, but probably a fair bit better. Uh oh. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare on me. I really need a shield, but obviously can't fucking get them. I could just put a button in strength just in case, because shields. I might be a bit weird now, I don't know. Because obviously I'm not going to get any strength from my masteries, not with nature and earth. Hello? Yeah, I'll have to go back and put on infinite potion stacking. I don't know why that's not working. Unless you've got to activate it for each individual character, but that sounds a bit weird. Maybe I just didn't turn it on. Whoa! That's a lot of enemies. He's about to die again. Can't use any of those bows. Fucking fantastic. Hey, you have a shield! It's the crappiest shield you'll ever see, but it's a shield nonetheless. My thing just died. I'm actually going to leave him on normal because I think aggressive is just too aggressive, maybe. Okay, maybe not. He just dies anyway. Whatever I do, he just dies. Wow, regrowth is invaluable. Like, so good. Okay. Ticking's really loud, which makes me think it's in-game. Waking up the shaman. Awesome music plays. Jeez, that actually does quite a bit of damage. Avoid his orb, obviously. Try and kill everyone who attacks him first. Oh god. Can't just die to the fucking shaman. There's obviously three of them. Because this is Xmax, of course. Three bosses each time. Get a wolf up. Oh god! I think a wolf. Right, that's tough. Aha! A green staff already, and it's off fire. Oh my god, that is in... Yeah, it's actually... Level 11 before I can use it, that's annoying. Right, I'm going to get rid of all these useless bows. use that. That's pretty shit, actually. That's good. That's useless, so I'm going to sell that. Wow, that was actually really tough. That's good. I've only been playing for 25 minutes and it feels like I've been playing for ages. Just so much concentration and I so nearly died as well. Ludicrous is the first boss and I nearly die. Sell off the junk.
Leave if you must, traveller. Yeah. But we need your help.
I've killed the bloody Sean.
Good morning, Fred.
Whoa. That's expensive. Jesus Christ, that's extortion.
You defeated the powerful Shah.
Please bring word to General Leonidas in Sparta. I am sure he will say.
Right, I'm going to end part one here. I'm going to carry on playing, but just end of part one here. So leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video, whatever that is. Take care, goodbye.